You know what I mean? He can't make a more ambitious game, otherwise he would.
Okay.
I mean, like, we talked about it before, but it's like, that's like his whole, that's like the lesson. Like, Warlords Battlecry was like the most ambitious game of its time. Same as Warlords. I can't think of any other games that are more ambitious than those games. In terms of like the market they're trying to corner and like all like the blending of genres, which again, like in that time period, it wasn't as like nearly as common as it is now. You know what I mean? And they made a fortune off of that, but they also like went bankrupt essentially.
You know? So okay.
He doesn't want to like do it all over again and then like have people, his friends, you know, lose money and have their families starve and stuff. Like he felt responsible for like everyone, like SSG going under or whatever, even though it wasn't really his fault. What happened? Does that make sense?
Okay.
So I'm just saying, like, it's just like, it's like the real world. It's like telling someone like that has no legs, like, man, I wish you could walk, dude. Like, it's like, well, yeah, but I can't. And so the hope is, though, in which he's literally, he said this, is that if these games do well, then they can then the next project can be something that's more ambitious or something more along the lines of their older games. But like, these games have to do well first.
The Puzzle Quest games?
Yeah. Like, in order to do something risky, they have to do something a little bit... Man, how are you exploring?
Please. We got a feast coming up. Thank you. Yeah, sure, let me heal my bear first.
I'll have some guys out by then, no worries. How's your bear hurt? Are you like going against four people at the same time?
No, he had to clear some wolves around him.
Help me clear that wolf, that top spot.
Which area?
Right here, top spot. Yeah, I'm just gonna go to the side.
Yeah, you're done. You're welcome.
There's fish right here. You should be able to heal, I think.
Beaches.
I'm gonna start researching the relic here in a second.
Awesome.
Oh, I need 10 metal. Okay. Well, it's gonna be like a minute or so. Are we? We've already spied. Look at them. We're ahead of them in. Start building your army as soon as possible, though.
Okay.
Attack these Drugar with me up north with my shield bearer. Let him just die, he'll just kamikaze. Okay, four more metal and I'll be able to start researching. Thank you. Okay, I'm researching it. I think I need two more metal. I'll get my hero.
Okay.
Back in time. Attack in time, my friend.
I have no one.
I think we got this match, dude.
Yeah.
He's fleeing. I chased away. My mercenaries got him. And I'm at the... I'm 75% done with the... with the relic. Can't get too cocky, but so far, so good.
Awesome.
My only weakness is right now I have, like, no stone. I have no metal. Look at his army. Yellow is stag. Does he have much? Probably not. Alright, I'm just gonna keep hitting that place my mercenary, so I think you should start hitting yellow soon.
Hi.
Yeah.
book is almost done. Okay, I'm about to do the giant thing now. I would attack as soon as possible. I'm already setting giants soon, dude.
Oh my god, giants.
This early is pretty good.
Yeah.
And I did the Beast Rifle winner. It's like the best time to do it. You're trying to hit him.
Okay.
As soon as you can, you know, don't make a weak attempt. How big is your army?
Big.
I'm gonna do another attack with my... I need like 2 minutes to wait, but I can send my mercenaries out there. Thank you. Play the keyboard and mouse. I was even watching my. They brought more men. How big was your army?
Not very big.
I think you're focusing too much on upgrading, and it's more about just getting the army size.
Yeah.
Getting an army up quickly. Like, I teched real quick to the relic, so... Sending the dudes out again.
GG. Thank you, Washington.
Yeah, I mean, also, if I just play on the computer, I would be a lot better, because this fucking thing just craps out sometimes.
The Steam Deck?
The controller. I'm not on the Steam, I have the Steam Deck mounted, and I'm streaming.
Ah, okay.
So I'm using the Steam controller, and the trackpad will just, like, freak out sometimes on the Steam controller. If I use it on my handheld, it works fine too. I can just grab it, so it probably works better that way, but.
Yeah.
This time I think I did well, you know. I just needed. If you had a decent army at least to keep them back, I could have kept harassing them.
Yeah, I kinda suck at developing an army.
I think you need to spend less time trying to mine and build up your. Just focus on. Building up the military bases, expanding, you know, getting food and stuff. But I was like feasting you and stuff, so you shouldn't have. I think you just spent too much money and wood and stuff on upgrades.
Yeah.
Yeah, when you're doing in that role, just don't even worry about that stuff till later.
Okay. Like,
yeah. And just like all your money and wood should be going into like. Into your military. Instead of upgrade buildings, you want to get like building like marketplace or the trading post or the ship yards to get crowns.
Okay.
So that way you can buy more troops.
Yeah. I'm on just now.